thank you, thank you. So nice to be here. All right, well, I brought my guitar. You know what my most favorite thing is about performing music in a library? I get to be loud. I don't have to whisper. Okay, so let's take a trip. My name is Mark. Brought my guitar. And by the way, I brought my buddy Pee-wee the Pig. He's a puppet. He'll be out in a minute, too. But right now, we're going to take a trip to a farm, and we're going to pretend like it's rained outside. Let me ask you a question. What happens to the dirt when it gets wet? The dirt turns into mud, yeah. So in the song, we might have to wipe the mud off kind of like this. Ew, mud. Would you try that with us, everybody? Ready? Ew, mud. And what'd your mom make you do when you get all muddy? What'd your mom make you do? Take a bath? Take a bath? Everybody wash your knees. Wash your toes. Wash your shoulders. Wash your elbow. Okay, here we go. We're taking that trip. Never been on the farm. Thought it would do no harm. Take a drive down an old dirt road to a country place. The rain turned the road to mud. Car stopped with a terrible thud. Stepped out, slipped and fell right on my face. Ew, mud. I better wash my knees. Everybody wash your knees, wash your knees, wash your knees. Wash my toes, wash my toes, wash my shoulders, wash my nose, all over my body, all over, so besides, now I'm clean, 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 no more mud. We did a pretty good job, huh? Did we miss anything? Is there something maybe we should wash? Any ideas of what we should wash? What do you think? Any suggestions of what we should wash? What do you have? Any ideas? Elbow? Should we wash the elbow? How about our earlobe? Oh, how about our tummy? Wash your tummy. Okay, here we go. Then I saw a big brown horse, and I thought, well, why of course? I said, we ride that steed right back to town. So I pulled my cell phone up, gave a kick and said, giddy up. The horse bucked me off and I landed on the ground. Ew, mud. I better wash my knees. Everybody wash your knees. Wash my toes. Wash my toes. Wash my shoulders. Wash my nose. Over my body, all over. With soap and such. Don't forget your elbow and your tummy and your earlobe. Now I'm clean, clean, clean. No more mud. Okay, so what else should we wash? Any other ideas? What suggestions you have of things we should wash? Any suggestions? None? What should we wash? How about our stinky feet? And our knees. We'll wash our knees too. Okay, here we go. Everybody move your feet like this. Move your feet to that beat. Move your feet to that beat. Walk for miles of fields of corn until the bottoms of my shoes were worn. Finally found a farmhouse, so I made a dash. Stopped to drink out of water well. I leaned too far and then I fell down to the bottom with a huge big splash. Ew, mud. I better wash my knees. Everybody wash your knees. Wash my toes. Wash my shoulders. Wash my nose. Don't forget your elbow and your knees and your earlobe and your tummy. Now I'm clean, clean, clean. No more. Yes, I'm clean, clean, clean. No more mud. Yeehaw! Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You guys did a great job. You feel all clean now, all refreshed? All right, here we go. All right. Okay, I know you know this one. I'm going to play mostly my songs, but I'm going to put one in here that you know, okay? I think you know this one. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Okay, you get ready to stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. I was just noticing all the great shoes. We got some great flip-flops, and I love these clog things over here. There's a flashing light. Those are cool. Like, if you're happy and you know it, wiggle your fingers. If you're happy and you know it, wiggle your fingers. If you're happy and you know it, your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, wiggle your fingers. He did a good job wiggling his fingers. That's good. Okay, what should we do now? If you're happy and you know it, stick out your tongue. If you're happy, stick out your tongue. If you're happy and you know it, your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stick out your tongue. He walked in and went, what kind of show is this? Kind of talking, kind of playing. All right, you ready for the last one? If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! If you're happy and you know it, your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! Give yourself a big hand. That was very well done. Anybody learning their days of the week? Who knows their days of the week now? Have you learned your days of the week? Okay, well, this is a song about that. Maybe you can sing it with me, okay? I'll teach you how it goes. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, days of the week. Sunday week is brand new. Monday I go to school or the library. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So much to do. Will you sing it with me now? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Days of the week. Okay, so what day is today? Yesterday was Tuesday. What day was today? Wednesday, okay. All right, and what day is tomorrow? Thursday. Thursday, can you say Thursday? All right, here we go. Sing it one more time. Here we go. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. How about a hand for our singers? I heard you. Okay, you know, I told you in a few minutes I'm going to bring out my buddy Pewy the Pig. He's a puppet. He's kind of silly. And I can't wait for him to come out because he loves to sing. Maybe we'll do one more song, okay, and then have Pewy the Pig come out. Is that all right? I'd like to sing a song about gardening, planting a garden. Do you know what a garden is?
Yeah.
What's a garden? You are right. That's a well-said explanation for a garden. You plant stuff like you plant dogs and cats and horses. No? You plant trucks and cars. And... What do you plant?
You plant roses, flowers, and vegetables.
Oh, is that what you do on a garden? Okay. All right, everybody put your hands out like this. Let's touch the ground like that. Yeah, there's the dirt. plant the garden, and the dirt is good because that's where everything grows. Okay. A piece. Okay, now I'm going to sing something, and you sing it back to me. Let's try it. A piece of good land. Now, I heard the kids. I didn't hear the moms and dads. All right, let's try it again. A piece of good land. Touch it with your hands. It won't hurt. Dig the dirt. Pull the weeds. Plant the seeds. Push them on down. Pat the ground. Pour a little water. A little more water. Can you clap your hands? We're making our garden grow with good little seeds we sow. We're making our garden grow with love. Tiny little sprouts poking on out. That's a tomato. That's a potato. Sun shines down, dries the ground. Need a rain shower for pretty little flowers. Pour a little water, a little more water. We're making our garden grow with good little seeds we sow. We're making our garden grow with love, with love. Give yourself a big hand, that was great! Okay, should I bring my buddy Pewy the pig out now? He's kind of silly, I'll warn you. Let me get a drink of water. But he loves coming to the shows and singing. Pewy, come on out, buddy. Come on out. I know you're napping in there, but it's time to wake up. Come on. Okay. There he is. Everybody say hello, Pee-wee.
Hello, Pee-wee.
Hello, Pee-wee.
You're Pee-wee.
Oh.
All right. We are singing songs, Pee-wee. First of all, how are you today?
Fine.
Okay. We're singing songs. Would you like to sing a song? Okay, go ahead.
Me, 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 me. Just warming up.
Okay. Sing your song.
Mary had a little pig. Little pig.
Wait. That song is not about a pig. It's Mary Had a Little what?
Lamb.
It's about a lamb, Pewy.
Oh.
That's okay. I'll give you another chance. Go ahead and sing another song.
Me, 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 me.
Just warming up. Okay, sing your song.
Itsy bitsy piggy. Went out the water spout, down came the ring and washed the piggy out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the big ol' piggy. Went up the spout again.
Boy. All right, well, that song's not about a piggy either. That song's about Itsy Bitsy what?
Spider.
It's about a spider, Pewy. Well, maybe I should sing a song with you, a duet. That's when two people sing together. That way I can help you with the words. Okay, so I'll start it out. Help me sing my ABCs. Just repeat them after me.
Then after me.
Not that part, this part.
ABC.
ABC.
DEF.
DEF.
GHI.
GHI.
JKLM. NOP.
NOP.
QRS.
QRS.
TUV.
TUV.
WXYZ. ABCs, it's such a breeze. ABCs,
covered with cheese.
ABCs, ABCs.
Sing about the ABCs.
Okay, I'm gonna sing my entire alphabet. Watch this, Pete. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. See, I sang my entire alphabet. Can you do it? Go ahead.
C, I, X, W, E, V, U, T, S, R, Q, P, O, N, M, K, D, A, H, G, F, E, D, C, B, A.
Show off. A, B, C, it's such a breeze. ABCs.
I'm gonna sneeze. Achoo.
ABCs. ABCs. You finish it.
Sing about the ABCs. Thank you.
Let's give Huey a big hand. I'll bring him out again. We have time to do that. Definitely. I have a couple more songs. Okay, everybody stand up. We're gonna do a dance. Have you ever done the hokey pokey before?
Yeah.
All right, that's another one you might know. It goes like this. You put one foot in, you put one foot out. One foot in, now you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Get ready with the other foot. You put your other foot in, you put your other foot out. Your other foot in, now shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey, you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Okay, so we put both feet in. What should we do next? What should we put in next? Any ideas? Hair hands? Your hands? Okay, let's put one hand in. Ready? You put one hand in, you put one hand out. One hand in, and you shake it all about. The hokey pokey, turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your other hand in, you put your other hand out. Your other hand in and shake it all about. The hokey pokey, turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Okay, so we put both feet in and we put both hands in. We're running out of things to put in. What should we put in next? Our head, okay. How do I get my head off?
Screws this way, you turn it.
Oh, I see, you just bend over. You ready? You put your head in, you put your head out. You put your head in, shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey, turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Okay, so we put both feet in, we put both hands in, we put our head in. There's nothing left to put in. Our belly? She said belly. Okay, here we go.
You put your belly in, you put your belly out, you put your belly in.
I got a big one. Okay, yeah. Shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey, turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. What else should we put in?
Our shoulder.
We are being thorough today, aren't we?
You put your shoulder in, you put your shoulder out. Your shoulder in and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey, you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna put our whole body in. That'll cover everything. You ready? The whole self. You ready? Here we go. I have to make it dramatic. You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out. Your whole self in and shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey, turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Hokey pokey! Okay, you can have a seat. All right. Who has heard of a dinosaur before? Do you know what dinosaurs are? Are they a big animal? They're big. They're these big animals, right? That lived a long, long time ago, right? Wow, you must go to the library. You're very smart. She said that they died because the meteor hurt. That's what I heard, too. You ready? Now, this is a song about not a big dinosaur so much as a little tiny dinosaur, and his name was Danny. Okay, it goes like this. Danny was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. Danny was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. Daddy was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. What a little dinosaur. Such a long time ago, there wasn't even a clock. And all the houses were made of rock. There roamed the dinosaurs, who were very tall, so tall. Except for one, who was very small, so small. Daddy was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. Daddy was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. Daddy was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. What a little dinosaur. Big Torontosaurus scared him half to death with his big bad roarus and his big bad breath. He snarled at Danny, said, "You're so small, petite. Now I'm gonna squish you, boom, with my T-Rex feet." Will you sing it with me? Here we go. Danny was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. Danny was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. Danny was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. What a little dinosaur. Mama Stegosaurus said, "I'm so worried. Let's run to the forest. Daddy, we must hurry." But Danny did not run. He stood and turned with a little roar. He said, "Hey, Mr. T-Rex, I'm not scared anymore." Everybody clap your hands. Danny was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. Danny was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. Danny was a tiny, dinky, dinky dinosaur. What a little dinosaur. He was tiny but tough for sure. And T-Rex bothered them no more. All right, so you ready for Pee-wee to come out? Shall we have Pee-wee come out? Is that okay? All right. I'm not sure how his breath is, but let's check him out. Pee-wee, come on out, buddy. Come on out. Everybody would like to see you again. Dude, come on out. Here we go. Oh, there he is. Everybody say hello, Pee-wee.
Hello, Pee-wee. Hello, Pee-wee.
All right, well, so I would like to sing a song about colors. Who is learning their colors? Anybody? Learning your colors, okay. So, Pee-wee, what would be your favorite color?
Purple.
Purple, okay.
No, orange. I don't know.
All right, that's fine. So you don't have to have a favorite. But this song is called, "What's Your Favorite Color?"
I think it's red.
Yeah. Well, a watermelon is red, and it's so juicy.
I eat melon in bed.
Okay. What's your favorite color?
I think it's yellow.
In the morning, the sun shines through and makes the room yellow.
It makes me a happy fellow.
What's your favorite color?
There's so many.
What's your favorite color?
There's so many.
What's your favorite color?
I really don't know.
What's your favorite color?
I think it's blue. 'Cause a cow is white and brown and black. It goes moo.
But a cow is never blue. What's your favorite color?
I think it's pink.
Well, when a piggy takes a bath, he gets all clean and turns pink.
Then piggy doesn't stink.
What's your favorite color?
There's so many.
What's your favorite color?
There's so many.
What's your favorite color?
I really don't know. What if I like all the colors?
Well, if you like all the colors, then you like the entire rainbow.
The entire rainbow. That's my favorite color.
There's so many.
That's my favorite color.
There's so many.
That's my favorite color. I like them all. Wink.
Everybody say goodbye, Pewee. I'll bring them out one more time. I think we might have time. All right, so everybody put your hand up like this. That's a tree. We'll call it a papaya tree. There's papaya fruit on the tree. And here comes a bird. It's a special kind of bird that has a long nose. It's very colorful. It's called a toucan bird. The toucan flies to the top of the tree. And we have one toucan at the top of the tree. There was one toucan and papaya tree. Can you do this? One toucan and papaya tree. One toucan and papaya tree. One toucan that I could see. Another bird flew by to the top of the tree. How many birds now?
Two.
Two. There were two toucans and papaya tree. Two toucans and papaya tree. Two toucans and papaya tree. Two toucans that I could see. Another bird flew by to the top of a tree. How many now?
Three.
Can you put up three fingers? It's kind of hard sometimes. Can you do that? There were three toucans and papaya tree. Three toucans and papaya tree. Three toucans and papaya tree. Three toucans that I could see. Then a cat named Peanuts ran by. He had bad breath. And he climbed up the tree. Then all the toucans flew from the tree. All the toucans flew from the tree. All the toucans flew from the tree. There were no toucans that I could see. Just a naughty little cat smiling at me.
Meow.
Did you like that song? Okay, should I bring Pewee out one more time?
Yeah.
Okay, then we'll do another dance. Yes?
Even Peanut growls, he knows how to growl.
A cat that knows how to growl? Are you sure he's not a lion?
I'm not.
All right, so here we go. Pewee, come on out, buddy. One more time, one last time, one more song. Everybody say, hello, Pewee.
Hello, Pewee.
Hello, Pewee.
Hello, Pewee.
All right, so what would you like to do now?
Eat.
You would like to eat?
Yes, I'm hungry.
Well, we're singing songs. We're not eating. It's not lunchtime. Oh, you know what? We could sing a song about having a snack. That might be an appropriate song, okay? Would you like to do that? I'll start it out. Wish I could have one thing for a snack. Sure could use a little treat. If I could have one thing for a snack, this is what I would eat. I'd have a carrot crunch. That's all. How about you?
Wish I could have two things for a snack. I'm hungry.
sure could use a little treat. If I could have two things for a snack, this is what I would eat. I'd have a carrot and a watermelon, that's all.
I'm so hungry, but it's not time for lunch.
I'm so hungry, I could eat your shirt.
I'm so hungry that I'll munch, munch, munch. I've got an empty tummy.
Even your shoes look yummy. And I'll have your socks for dessert.
Wish I could have three things for a snack. Sure could use a little treat. If I could have three things for a snack, this is what I would eat. I'd have a carrot, a watermelon, and an apple. That's all. What about you?
Wish I could have four things for a snack.
That's becoming a big snack.
Sure could use a little treat. If I could have four things for a snack, this is what I would eat. I'd have a carrot, watermelon, apple, sandwich, and a cookie!
Wait a minute, that wasn't... Let's count those things. Okay, what were they again?
Carrot.
One.
Watermelon.
Two.
Sandwich.
Three.
Apple.
Four.
And a cookie!
Those are five things, huh?
I'm a growing pig.
I'm so hungry, but it's not time for lunch.
I'm so hungry, I could eat your shirt.
I'm so hungry that I'll munch, munch, munch. I've got an empty tummy.
Even your shoes look yummy. And I'll have your socks for dessert.
Everybody say goodbye, Pewee. Everybody stand up one more time. We're going to do one more dance. This is a freeze dance. If you haven't done a freeze dance before, I will teach you. It goes like this. Have you done this before? Cool. Move your body. This is a special dance, a thing that you should know. We play a game with it, a game of stop and go. So when the music plays, dance any way you please. But when the music stops, make your body freeze. Do 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 do. Everybody freeze. Do. I think you've got it now, really quite a breeze. Just be a statue whenever I say freeze. So when the music plays, dance any way you please. But when the music stops, make your body freeze. Do, 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 do. Everybody freeze. Okay, everybody jump up and down like this. Move around, turn around, all the way around. All the way around. Let's see if you can shake one foot like this, one foot. Shake the other foot. Shake your knees. And your bottom. And your shoulders. And your whole body. Now raise your hands up high. Slap them on your knees. Let's see you shake your head. But don't forget to freeze. Do, 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 do. Everybody freeze. Do, 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 do. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You dance very well. You're a wonder.
But now what game is done? Everybody, everybody, do, 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 do. Everybody have a seat.
How about a big hand for our freeze dancers? Okay, I have time for one more song. You guys have been a great audience. Boy, the time's gone by fast. I want to mention that I did bring some of my CDs for sale. I have a couple different CDs and a great DVD. If you're interested, they're very educational and fun. This next song is on them, and the Ew Mud song, Pee-wee's on them. So if you're interested, come see me after the show. Right now, I would like everyone to put their hands out like this. Put your hands out like this. Bring your thumbs together and make a butterfly. Butterfly goes up and down. Up and down. Okay, here's that tree again. And the bird flying to the top of the tree like before. Then we see the sun sinking down in the sky. And then what happens when the sun sinks down in the sky? It gets dark. So we see the moon and a star. Now, every time I sing How I Wonder in the song, I want you to go, How I Wonder. That means you're thinking of something, okay? Okay, here we go. You ready? Let me see that butterfly again. You remember the butterfly? Thumbs together like this. Okay. One day I saw a butterfly. I chased it around, I don't know why. We went up the hill, then down the other side. One day I saw a butterfly. Okay, now put that tree up again with the bird flying. I heard a song up in a tree. I walked up close so I could see. A little bird is what I heard. Then he flew away from me. I heard a song up in a tree. Do you remember what we do for How I Wonder? That means you're thinking of something. How I wonder what you are. The sun was slowly sinking down. Little crickets made their funny sounds. Let me hear the crickets. Still the moon shines some light. Today turned into night. The sun was slowly sinking down. How I wonder what you are. I think you know this part. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Thanks, everyone. Thanks for coming to the library and seeing my show. Thank you very much.